wasn't it? That was definitely him.
Such an eye for detail with the colors, the fabrics, the art. All curated with so much love and care. It's okay.
Hey, Skipper.
Means a lot to me. The newspaper publishing has never been a problem. I plan to build cross-holdings into a global media empire. You know the expression that it's better to be a big fish in a small pond than a little fish in a big ocean? Of course. Will I say so? I'm just going to shrink the ocean.
I believe you, Thomas. In fact, I know some people that I think you should meet. They're always looking for men of ambition.
Okay. I'll bite.
Hello, I'm Terry Norfolk. I'm here to see Calvin Ritter.
Mr. Norfolk, welcome. Mr. Ritter's expecting you. What'll it be?
Just fruit juice for me. It's a bit of a story.
Oh, gosh!
Should I call an ambulance?
Sir, what are you trying to do?
Undertaker? Jesus Christ.
Get it out.
Ugh, this is disgusting! Mind where you're going.
How are you, Mr. Norfolk?
Mr. Ritter, I'm Terry Norfolk.
Mr. Norfolk, we meet at last. So good of you to fly down. Shall we?
Lead the way.
Movies on the internet? Please.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Monkeys basically like their father.
What good kids are. Oh, I'm sorry.
Huh. Impressive. Not a man of simple taste, that cow.
Mr. Norfolk.
Saw this painting? An original Gorka? Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from you.
Hold on.
Once again, great work, Initiate. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know.